Hello folks and welcome back. Today we're at Lake Louise doing the circuit experience. We're on circuit experience 3, having completed to gold sectors 1 and 2. Sector 3 requires 23,600 for the gold. Settings, assists will be traction control off, default ABS, everything else off. Controller settings will be controller steering sensitivity 5, force feedback max torque 5, force feedback sensitivity 6. We are using a G29. Ghost settings will be, the ghost will be offset at 0.9 seconds, and if we see two ghosts that means I've done it more than once, and you'll also see the demonstration of my personal best that we're chasing. This sector is a long right-handed 180 hairpin. Let's give it a shot. And as we cross the line, folks, it's time to set up on the left-hand side of the track. As we accelerate up through the gears, we go across the line in fourth. We need to change up to fifth, then sixth to get to the max speed. As we slide it out to the left-hand side, we're going to slow it down to third. We then clip each of the green cones, chase the ghost, which is my ghost, around the corner. Get the corner straight up. Get the car as straight as you can before you make the turn. Power down, watch out for this corner, it's off camber, it will push you all the way out to the right, so come off the throttle and push towards the line, don't hit the barrier on the right. And as you see, we just sneak in by 0.16 to sneak that gold. We're going to watch the replay again just to show you how far out to the left you need to come and how contact with the green barriers doesn't affect your time. So here we go, we come across the line. Up into sixth gear, then changing down to third. We're going to push all the way out to the left, going to sneak it along that fence, and we're just going to take out the little post. Just use the marker to keep the left-hand side of the car all the way to the left, then push it round the corner. Get it as straight as you can, as little sliding as possible to the left, then try and minimise the slide to the right, and push straight for the line without clipping that right-hand bank. And there you go, that'll see you through to gold. Quite a tough little challenge, that one took me a dozen or so goes, but thank you very much folks. If you haven't, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. All the best, take care.